Are we all right?
Thanks so much.
thanks for your patience while I was figuring out stuff, so.
So used to getting carried away, I can't shut up, cause I'm trying to stop a hurricane within a breath. Startled from my frequent reveries and romantic notions, it's like begging for a broken heart. Makes me nauseous because it's painted in our own. You can tell their soul has gone to seed. Law school's never felt so. Thanks so much.
You're all so pretty. Especially you, Dave. You're so sexy. See? It's not only me who thinks that. You're sexy too. Do you want me to take off my shirt? Slowly, one song, one button. That's our plan. What the fuck are we doing?
as the minutes till I'm finally gone. Itching to tear out the wretched pages of that unjust civil code. Cause depression, it was hell. Stifling creativity, promoting only misery. Those outsiders, they're just fine. We're just pawns cast before swine. Oh,
crisis averted. So I just want to take this opportunity to thank all of you so much for coming out to support us. It truly means a lot. This album was a long time coming. For those of you who don't already know, it's called The Cool Side of the Pillow. And so we hope you enjoyed your snow cones while they were available. And we also want to take this opportunity to thank Franco and the Morphtet for playing a mind-blowing set. So thank you so much. That was insane, absolutely insane. So now we embark on the cool side of the pillow journey. And this will give you a sense of the album since we'll be playing the track listing in order. This next song is called She's So Mainstream. And I actually wrote this, just a little bit of background, just wrote this about this girl that I knew who deliberately used me so she can find a boyfriend. And she happened to also be Asian and be from Montreal, and her name was also Olivia. But, you know, she... she was... Wait, no!
Was it Gary?
Gary was using me. The truth came out. So, yeah. So, just goes to show that, you know, she was more awkward than I was, and it was very obvious what her game plan was, so.
Thank you.
No more snow cones.
No more snow cones.
There once was a guy named John who played a show. He's in a band named after Roy Spinter. Little did he know what he thought was a shadow was really a mysterious cloud. No one thought much of it at first. It could have just been a fog machine burst. Yet it lingered, following him on tour, enveloping his stage, stealing his thunder. John had the mysterious smile that's neither happy nor sad, but it loves playing tricks in the dark.
Thank you.
Monica. He has to keep himself hydrated because this is a very spitting inducing instrument. You blow the fuck out of them.
It's not that kind of show. No, whoever said that. Here we go.
First class of the semester, you introduced yourself as the professor. I already had an inkling that this tingling in my spine won't abate. So it doesn't matter across the line. I'm not a minor, so it's fine. Forget all ethics this one time. Inhibition's the only crime. Like a character straight out of Boston Legal, your wit and intellect grew. You mentioned more than once that you were single. Let's cut to the chase and commingle. It doesn't matter across the line. I'm not a minor, so it's fine. Forget all ethics this one time. Inhibition's the only crime. It doesn't matter across the line. I'm not a minor, so it's fine. Forget all ethics this one time. Inhibition's the only crime. Oh, ho, ho. 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 Ooh, 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 ooh. Who says fantasies cannot come true? If you want me to, I will come through for you. To learn you and teach you a thing or two, so it doesn't matter across the line. I'm not a minor, so it's fine. Forget all ethics this one time. Inhibition's the only crime. It doesn't matter across the line. I'm not. Inhibition's the only crime. Let loose your inhibitions. Let loose your inhibitions. I say, let loose your inhibitions, and you.
Franco, get up here.
Yeah. Franco!
Hey, Franco!
We need the Franco.
The first band's named after him, man. It's Franco.
I'm just getting
Franco. Who's Franco?
Who's Franco,
man? Thank you. I'll take this moment to thank Joe and Chelsea for their great work and help with the band, and Alex and Bert and everyone else who's helped out. We cannot thank you enough. This song's for you. Yeah, you want one too, Steve? This one's for you too. Have another drink, Steve.
All right, so if there was ever a song to dance to, this probably would be it.
That's it.
Thank you.
right, here we go.
So this next song is actually written by our very own Joe LaMantia. So I'm going to try and do some double duty on tambourine because I know that Gary can't really handle it. However, is there anyone out there who would like to play Egg Shaker? I have an Egg Shaker here.
Who wants to be a part of the band?
Just for this one song. All right, I'm just going to throw it.
Wow, that was terrible. Whoa. Are you okay?
You can come up so we can hear the egg. If you
egg, 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 egg. All right.
All right, nice.
Here we go. You ready? All right. Don't you know that Jean Grey? Yeah, she told me in a dream. Bet you didn't see it coming. Nah, you didn't see. Did you know I'm in the army? Man, I drive a fucking Jeep. Look out, here comes an Aaron crashing down on me. Cause it's all in a dream. All in a dream. All in a dream. All in a dream. Did you know that I can run fast? Man, I'll beat you in a race. Open up and eat my dozen now. How's it taste? Did you know I play with tigers? Man, the feline, not the race. Open up and throw them in now. Should've seen Cupid's face. Cause it's all in a dream. Truly free when you got no one to love. Midnight work, got no one to love. You are truly free when you got no one to love. Midnight work.
Favorite customer.
Yeah, a little bit. It's my setting.
Thank you.
Is the yeah.
It's gonna be sexy time.
I'm gonna dedicate this song to my parents who are sitting out back. They're celebrating their 39th wedding anniversary tonight. So this song's for them. Yeah.
And summer.
And summer.
All right.
It's for summer.
You should all feel free to slow dance to this one. Seriously?
B minor.
Sexy.
This is like slow dance and make out to this tune. Just do it.
Yeah.
thank you again to Franco.
It's not enough making out going on. I was going to say.
All right, we got two songs left.
Song on the album. And it's called The Berries, but we would like to dedicate it to everyone who came out and stayed with us tonight and was patient with us throughout. So thank you so much. And thanks to Au Pas Trop Vite for having us as well. And it's a fantastic venue. So, and once again, thanks to Franco and the Morphtet. Have a good night, everybody.
Friendship I never foresaw. Taunting us, the sun never felt more distant and cold. You crinkled like a candy wrapper under my fingers as I turned your pages to devour your secrets, but the lights and God in the way. Thank you so much.